Over in Brookhaven, two fallen officers will be honored on May 8th. A portion of Highway 51 will be renamed as Corporal Zach Moak and Officer James White Memorial Highway. The House Bill 1279 was signed into law during the 2020 legislative session.